to manufacture enough electrofluid to power this thing.
Did you say a day? Are you sure you're able to move that fast? It took the future you a whole year to produce that much, and she was working around the clock.
A year for one canister?
Afraid so.
That shows you what kind of low-grade equipment she was working with. She must have built it from scraps. I don't envy her one bit.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Thank you, but there's no need. I've got my little house crashers working for me.
Yes, ma'am?
You just focus on feeling better so you're ready to go when this baby's all fixed up. I put out clothes. You don't have to wear those rags.
I can dress myself.
Don't worry, Trunks. I'm gonna get as much work done today as I can. Your mom is on the job.
Yeah, I can see that. Thanks.